for your social knockout is the co-main event of the evening. Coming up next, we've got Waleed Sharks versus Adam Salah. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man represents Iraq and USA, with a total follower of 397,000, give it up for Waleed Sharks!
The co-main event of Way to the Ring. This man really...
Gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner. This man has 1.1 million followers on TikTok, 4.8 followers on YouTube, and 1.5 million on Instagram, with a total of 5 million world followers. Representing USA and Yemen, give it up for Adam Salah!
You know, Adam was talking about if he loses this fight, he'll give all his followers or his channel, he's going to give it to any Sharks.
Well, there, Adam Salah needs no introduction. This popular YouTuber is known for those crazy videos. One of them being that suitcase experiment where he tried to ship himself all the way to New Zealand, I think. The guy has made a name for himself. There's no doubt about it. But not only has he made his name for himself on social, he has more than 10 boxing fights under his belt.
All right. I have not seen any footage of both of these fighters fighting, but I'm going for a second round knockout.
Well, in this match, this is the most experience we'll see tonight, as far as YouTubers. Both of them are experienced fighters.
Yeah.
They're not going to have any jitters, any ring rust or anything. They've been there. They've been here. They're going to do it again.
And a lot of trash talking between them, you know. In the weigh-ins, Adam was wearing a T-shirt of Noor Star, which is Waleed's sister. And, you know, during the roundup, they were talking about, you know, if I win, you put a tattoo on my shoulder.
And she's here.
Yeah, there she is. Yeah.
Oh, she threw a couple of F-bombs. Noon starts through a couple of F-bombs.
already the trash talking's beginning.
Oh my God, I mean, she literally went to Adam and talked to him.
I would like to hear the fans of Waleed Sharks make some noise.
Yeah, I'm pumped for this fight, man.
This is personal.
Yeah,
like, we got family members here.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something about Arabs, okay, and family. Don't get started, mate. You're going to start a war for, like, decades and decades on end.
And your judges ringside, Ahmed Zaki, Amin Sharifi, and Muhammad Al-Musawi. Your co-main event of these three two-minute rounds.
Bad blood.
Fireworks.
Love it. Come on, boys.
Yo, these guys really want to fight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They hate each other.
They do not like each other at all.
You know what? I want three rounds of violence. All right, here we go. Like, folks, you're going to enjoy this.
Yo, the ref has already twice pushed Adam back, and Adam just wants to go forward.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's bloody do this. Come on, let's smash the hell out of each other.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Come on, boys.
This is not going to be beautiful.
Well, he just gives him a...
Look at Adam, crazy.
Adam comes in really aggressive.
Yeah.
Overhand right from Adam. But Waleed is just really keeping his cool, playing with that little head movement.
Yeah, I mean, you hope Adam doesn't punch himself out, which means
overhand right,
gasses himself out in the first round by going
You're
crazy.
You're absolutely right. Waleed is actually gauging the distance. We know fighting is all about timing and distance, and Waleed is keeping the distance. He's keeping Adam away from him.
Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. He's trying to tie him up, but young Waleed knows what he's doing. Oh, look at that. Beautiful.
He's hitting him with everything. And Adam's shaking it off.
Nah, you felt that, mate. We know you felt that.
Nice jab from Adam. Adam overhand right. Swings. Misses.
Oh, I'm impressed with Waleed's sharks. Very impressive.
I'm impressed with his head movement, actually. He's moving it around. And nice combinations. Jab, cross.
Jab overstretched, one with a cross, miss slightly. Adam counters with the right.
Boys have to watch each other. The headbutts are almost there. So hopefully, here we go. Oh!
Nice right from Adam. I think that one connected.
Come on, everybody, show some love.
Oh, nice
beautiful
hook!
Beautiful left hook from Waleed. Adam felt that. He backs up a little bit.
You know, Waleed knows that when to pick up his hands up and when he drops it.
Nice, oh, nice level change.
Oh,
beautiful
look at that.
Level change there again.
What a beautiful combination.
Body shot to the left.
He's calling him out of the corner. Adam obliges. He comes in. Couple of hits the back of the head. Referee says.
I don't know about you folks, but Adam looks a little bit shell-shocked at the moment.
Nice right from Adam.
Oh. You know.
Nice cross again.
He should have gone to his face with that cross. He went to the body.
Waleed's looking really comfortable in there, guys. He steps into that pocket, throws what he has to throw, and then steps right out.
End of the first round. Hey, what do you guys think?
It's really, really difficult to call it. I mean, I almost want to give it to Waleed, but I think more significant strikes to Adam.
Yeah. Adam actually came really good towards the end of that round. Clean boxing, really clean boxing between both boys.
Your replay here brought to you by Coco Swap. Let's have a look here. Adam uppercut misses. Adam here with the left. Ties him up. Little dirty boxing here on the ropes. Waleed, beautiful movement by Waleed. You see how he steps out, comes back in. Nice cross here. Little jab sets it up.
To me, the combination in the corner is what gave actually Waleed the fight.
Yeah.
The round, Adam.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, it seems like he had a little bit more control. Adam shaking his head here.
But it doesn't matter. These are all effective punches. They're actually counted. See?
Yeah, swing and a miss here from Adam. It's really difficult to call this one, guys. I don't know.
I wish this was five rounds.
Yeah, don't you wish?
Really?
Man? Yeah, it needs to
five
be.
Five rounds. It has to
I
be
agree.
An extra two rounds.
I agree.
This is going to be over before it even starts.
There's a nice left there from Adam. Caught the chin of Waleed.
Once again, the super fan in the house, Daniil.
Adam's so focused. Ringo walked past and he completely ignored her. It's not his style.
Nursar is watching with such anticipation, eh? She wants her brother to win. Bad.
Here we go, round two.
When he's charged in the red corner, Adam Salah in the white corner, in the white shorts.
Getting a little bit dirty. Come on, keep it clean, boys.
Our ref doing a great job of keeping the fight nice and clean, splits him up again.
I want you guys to watch the left side of Adam Salah. It's getting to be red. I think those right crosses and the right, the overrides are going in. See, these are like six,
nice
seven
combinations there from Waleed.
Beautiful combo.
Oh, he's putting
He's got it.
A couple of Adam laughs.
Adam laughs, but it's hurting, mate. I'm going to send you some Panadol later tonight. Takes him over the ring. Love it. WWE, let's go.
You know, they're so lucky they stayed in the ring. And actually, Adam Salah's turning it on.
Oh, beautiful.
Adam, nice right, and then connects with that jab.
Oh, Adam's coming back. Oh.
Beautiful combinations here from Adam. He's putting it on.
Come on.
Adam is actually having much, much better round this time.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, Waleed's just doing everything he needs to do. He steps into that pocket, throws his combination, steps back out. Looking like the much cleaner fighter right now to me. The calmer, cleaner fighter is Waleed. Adam is having some success with...
Relax, buddy.
Some success with that more aggressive style.
I like that counter punches by Waleed.
I'm loving this fight, ladies and gentlemen. These guys are actually putting on a masterclass of boxing at an amateur level. Tie up. Adjusting, and here we go again.
And we see some blood coming out of Adam Salah. The right side, nice. The guy scratches.
Nice head movement, but he gets caught.
He did get caught when he came out.
He got caught.
Yes. From the bob and weave, he went up and he got caught.
Oh, it's all about fitness now, ladies and gentlemen. Adam looks like he's gassing a little bit, end of the round, and he's thanking the stars above him.
I don't know about you guys, but I have it 1-1. One each.
Yeah, I have to agree with you. I definitely think it's... The first round was much harder. I felt like Adam's aggression in the second round kind of gave him the edge.
Adam's a dark horse, isn't he? He'll take a lot of hits, and then he'll adjust for, like, before you know it, he's just firing back beautiful combinations.
Here's a nice combination here from Waleed. Puts Adam on the ropes. Adam here is doing some nice blocking, but a couple of these cut in. You see, here, he starts teeing him off and gets in. Nice body shot there.
I like him on the ropes. Yeah. I like when Waleed pushes Adam to the ropes or in the corner.
Absolutely.
Despite Adam saying, I'm not hurt, you and I know that's when you're hurt.
Absolutely. I mean, you can't not be hurt by getting punched in the face.
You know, I'm sitting here next to Tam Khan, the superstar that put this together, and I'm begging him to put another two rounds, and he's like, nah, we can't do it. I want two rounds, Tam. Make it happen, son. Final round. What do you reckon? They're going to come out crazy, or do you think they're going to be very methodical and pick their shots?
They're going for the knockout.
Nice head movement there from Adam there in the replay. Good head movement here from Waleed. Gets caught here at the end. That's the one I was telling you about. Got caught with that left hook.
Great head movement from the ring girl. You know, she knows what she's doing. Here we go, final round.
Third and final round here in Social Knockout, live at the Coca-Cola Arena. Adam in the white shorts, Waleed Shark in the red shorts.
Oh!
I got a 1-1 so far.
Oh, here we go. This knockout's coming. Adam's knees buckled dead for a second.
Oh, he's bleeding. He got hit with a right.
He doesn't like that.
He got hit with a right. Uppercut. Waleed hit him with an uppercut.
Oh. Adam's hanging in there. Beautiful head movement by the Shark. Oh, Adam!
He's feeling.
Oh, Waleed's putting it on him.
He's hitting him to the body, hitting him to the head. He's bloody hitting him everywhere.
He's feeling the Shark's teeth, ladies and gentlemen, in the middle of the Coca-Cola Arena, brought to you by CocoSwap.
I'm loving this. Oh, another hit. Come on, son. Smash his head in.
Nice jab from Adam. The jabs are working for Adam. But he needs to put a little bit more in the
back.
Nice shot from Waleed Shark.
He literally almost knocked the cameraman out.
Beautiful left hook from Waleed Shark. Follows up with a nice right.
Look at that right
straight
punch.
From Waleed.
Almost knocked out the cameraman.
That's the second time around.
I don't know how much more he can take. Waleed's putting it on him.
Waleed is loading up.
Nice right again from Waleed, putting him on the ropes. Adam comes back with a combination of his own.
Waleed is best when Adam is on the ropes. He's using him as a punching bag, left, right, and center.
I'll tell you what, he can take a hit. Young Adam, he can take a hit, that boy.
So far, my choice of the fight of the night.
Nice right from Adam.
Oh! Let's go, boys.
I think Waleed can go another two rounds.
I think 10 seconds left.
Oh, come on, it's not enough.
He's looking really good. He's looking really good in there. Adam's putting in everything he has now on the line. Nice combination from Waleed.
Beautiful.
He's using his head as a punching
bag. Beautiful. Come on, boys. End strong. Oh, nice. Oh, and it's over.
It's
they hate each other. There's no love there.
What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? I mean, that was Rio.
That was so close.
What do you reckon?
I have it for Waleed in the last round by a hairline.
Look, I'm this rematch for sure. This needs to be at least 5 to 6 rounds. I mean, boys could box. The boys could box. Oh, we've got his cousin right here. Noon Stars absolutely going off tap. These boys don't like each other. Mate, they did a fantastic job. Entertainment plus. I'm happy. Hope you folks at home are happy with this fight.
You know, that was war. Nothing short of fight of the night.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. Beautiful boxing. I am so impressed by these two young men. They should be proud of themselves, regardless who wins. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, who do you think won this fight? Is it blue corner or is it red corner? One more time, I can't hear everybody. If you think Waleed Sharks won this match, make some noise. If you think Adam Saleh won this match, make some noise. But first and foremost, before I announce the winner, everybody please give a big hand to Coco Swap, our main sponsor for TK Fight Night Social Knockout here at Coca-Cola Arena. Is everybody having a great time? And now, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Your official decision of the evening. This bout has been declared a majority draw.
Hey. Hold up. Yo, I'm gonna try to interview both of you here if I can. Yo, Waleed. Guys, let me have a word with you really quickly, both of you. Guys, that was, first off, congratulations to both of you. I mean, there was a lot of animosity coming into this fight. You guys put on a hell of a show. Waleed, let me start with you. How did you feel getting up to this fight, preparing for this fight, and then finally, you know, kicking it off with Adam?
First, I want to thank everybody that came out to see me. S1, my mom, my friends all over there. I love you all. And for everyone who doubted me, my own team who said I'm going to get knocked out in the first round. You see what just happened? Nah. Okay. I feel great. I only had 1 month of training. That's it. That's it up to this point. I've been chilling home, doing nothing, okay? And then Coach Chill, of course, got me in shape. You do. I think I won. Everybody else think I won.
Hey, can we expect a rematch? Do you think a rematch is in order here?
First of all, I just want to say alhamdulillah. Thank you guys so much, Dubai. I appreciate you guys. Thank y'all for coming. But honestly, I think I won that fight. He's the more experienced fighter. I came in, I worked hard. I think I won. I don't know why it's a draw, but respect to him. He got a lot of experience. It's been a great time here in Dubai.
Waleed, do you want to say something?
I mean, you could clearly see the winner. Look at his face. Look at my face. Look at my face. No, one scratch.
All right.
Two, three.
So we conclude that their rematch is made. Rematch is made, for sure.
Let's sign the rematch tonight. Let's sign the rematch tonight. Let's do it again for 12 weeks.
Both of you, thank you so much. Quick.
I just want to give a huge shout out, seriously. This person, I got pictures of him in my room. And the fact that he's here watching me fight. Guys, please give a huge shout out to Prince Nassim Hamed. Let me just give him a shout out, please.
Brother, I love you so much, and I cannot wait to meet you after this. I love you, Prince.
Just so you guys know, I'm fucking 17 years old. He's 28. He's older than me by 11 years. Not a scratch on my damn face. He said he's been boxing, the best boxer in the YouTube history or whatever. Look what I just did, man.
Yo, respect to both of you guys, honestly. Respect to both of you. Give it up for Adam and Waleed.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's give it up for your Warriors, Willie Sharks and Adam Sally. If you want to see a rematch, make some noise now. Come on.